Hey guys, today I'm going to be talking about this Procreate two-point perspective drawing I made on Procreate. If you're interested in real-time lessons, I have video tutorials in the link below. It'll lead you to my website that has some real-time video courses. In those videos, I'll show you how to set up a Procreate file, use assisted perspective. I'll show you how to create the boxes and turn the boxes into furniture. And then I'll also show you how to use the different clipping masks and how to use opacity and how to render. I'm going to give you my go-to brushes for different finishes that I use, the brushes that I use to create the different finishes within my rendering. I absolutely love Procreate because it allows me to have a painterly drawing without buying a ton of markers and supplies, and I love the undo feature, so I can try new techniques, and if I don't like it, I can undo it and keep going ahead. I know that a lot of times it's scary to use markers because you don't want to make a mistake because you've already put so much effort into it. So anyways, this video is a time-lapse video of my drawing beginning to end, but if you are interested in the real-time videos, you can click the link in the description below. I hope that helps you, and I'll see you next time.